Hello, my name's Anthony Hall, and in this Lightwave Bite-Size tutorial, we're going to be looking at how to add our own custom tabby at the top of adding some of our favourite tools, or your favourite tools. So to do this, we'll go to Edit, Edit Menu Layout, which brings you to this. So let's shut up all the right and left middle mouse button stuff, and we'll click on the utility. So what I want to do is add a tab here. We'll add new group. It will add the name, double click it, call it what you want to call it, just call it custom, and then you can start adding your favorite tools. So again, you're going to have to look through the tools that you want. So let's say I wanted array, we can add that under it here. You can also drag and drop the tools in, which can be a bit pain sometimes. It kind of does what it wants. There we go. And again, you just go through and find the tools you kind of want, or you can search it here. So I've got quite a few plugins. So let's say I wanted to add the PX Bezier tool to it as well, and the spray one. So I've got these as well. And again, you just need to go through and find what tools it is that you want to kind of add, and then drag and drop them in like so. And then below this, if I want to add a different section, I can add a new divider, and then come in and start adding other tools that I want to add to this section like so. And again, just keep adding whatever tools you want, and you can see up here it's starting to add them and that, and extrude like so. And if you press OK, you'll see it add this little gap. So there's my first favorite tools and so on, and there's my others that I want to use. And you can build your own tabs up going down. My suggestion is, you don't really, I wouldn't move these around, just because if you're following tutorials and tools are in the wrong place, it would be difficult to do. But I sometimes create a custom tab and I put my favorite tools in along with my favorite plugins and use it that way. But that's just a very quick, simple way of how to add a custom tab and adding your favourite tools to it. So thanks for listening.